Camera, look at camera. Go.
Well, for me, I saw that it's done. And even right now, at the Accra High Court here, I actually saw it again on social media. For me, I understand how people are sympathizing with her, how everybody is trying to cope. Some people are actually really coping, others are just pretending, others are all hypocrites. But my point is that I think whatever donation that is going on is wrong. You should be able to consult Polo's management, or you should be able to consult Polo's legal counsel. You get my point. You can't just go out there to start, you know, getting donation. For which purpose are you getting the donation? Is it for the child? Is it for the mother? Excuse me, sir, with all due respect, she's loved by many people, she's hated by many. If you want to do something of that sort to try to show that you actually care, I feel at least the attention of the management team should be, you know, drawn, or the legal team should be drawn. We can't just go out and put a certain number or whatsoever there that we are taking donation. What I actually saw that didn't make me comfortable as a, you know, Vibank account above 1,000 Ghana cedis. No, it's wrong.
Should you consider it a fraud?
I wouldn't say it is fraud, because I think from what I've asked so far is that DKB is the one who is actually spearheading this. I feel DKB, in whichever respect, should take it easy.